Welcome back to this playthrough with the character AI against the with the motion again. If I remember correctly, I just made peace with the Meckler and am now going for these two worlds of the Darlocks, because they are already at war with two factions, so they are easy to take out. Most likely easier than the Bolvathi. And I probably can extend from here to there. I'm not sure if I should invade, because if the Bolvathi have Reign of the System with something, I might not be able to land. And it looks like they are already on their way to the system. So what is their ship speed? Nuclear, so it's the same as mine. But this one, I think it should be relatively sure I can invade it already. So that's what I'm gonna do. What am I trying to accomplish technologically? Iron rifles? Death spores, Duraloy. I think the iron rifles are not that important for now. I rather have the Death Spores first, then I can also go against the Bolvathi. So we steal the fusion bomb, which is maybe a little bit useful. Not as useful as the Death Spores. Okay, they are scouting. Who are the green guys? The Sakra, yes. I should be able to win this. No, I'm not, because this is a collision. And this one is not a collision, right? Yes. This is just a scout, so I don't care. And I want to drive the gladiators off before I send something. No need to bombard. Didn't get any tech from that. Oh, it's already changed owners. The Sakra would be easier to attack strategically, because they have only one target to strike. This war will maybe automatically end. Is there anything that I can colonize now? No, this hasn't changed. They are significantly more strong, more advanced, but I'm first in population and production, so I should try to convert this advantage to get some more tech. And after that, I shall do an explosion with my fleet strength. And then, yeah, once I have Death Spores, I can go for the Bolvathi. Right now, I don't want to do it yet. I can prepare a little. This is all kinda useful. I'll go with this, but first, the Duraloy. Stop this for now. I first want to attack and not continue building ships. Pellet guns looks like an overall good ship. Or let's do it like this. I mean, I can even use all of the non-poor. This, then switching it on and off so that. Let's reset. Okay. I don't want to wait too long, I guess. But I want to make sure. Alright, I have to end this this war. Oh, they made peace with the Bulrathi. The Bulrathi are still at war with the Klakon. Yeah, that's helpful for me. It's also helpful for the Darlok. And the Sakra. Yeah, currently it's once again looking pretty good. Because I already am in a good position. This, if I try angle it this correctly, they go for Taurus, I would say. They are industrialists, so they definitely attack Brown and no one else. Let's check what the Bulrathi are. Technologists. Okay, let's get a bit ahead of ourselves. They are now at 3 wars. So, which one is the new one? None of these. The Bobcat is the new one. I'm not sure if I should even. I guess I can go here. Cheetah, Panther. this one from here. I will kill some more pop, and I invade this one from here. And I will of course also kill more pop. This is too much. I need to reduce the amount of ships there. Meklon has rebelled. That's not good. I suspect that someone might have... Okay, they are losing planets. They have lost this. They have lost this. So it's not looking great for them. They are now only force and fleet strength. And the Darlocks have overtaken me in production again. Yeah, most likely be, and also in technology. I think one of the main reasons is that Meklon has rebelled. We remove a bit from here. I hope that these ships are colony ships, seeing how far they have gone from the world. Yeah, now this works better with the bombing. It seems like the Sacra are going to lose against the Darlocks. Oh, 50 medium ships. This is a retreat. Get new tech. I think overall the most useful is probably terraforming. Personal deflector shield wouldn't be bad, but I will just use more death spores, so this gives me more population. Should be easily the best of these techs. My invasion fleet, it will be shut down. This is the invasion against my own world, and we took it. This is what I wanted to do, and let's go here next. Oh, this is 5 years, this is 5 years. There's still some really slow ships in this fleet. I don't know which one is slow. Three, okay, the Leopard. It will stay behind for defensive purposes. It is too slow to go with the quick boys. Retreat. yeah, definitely this. Battle Computer 3. Not quite what... what I wanted. but still better than nothing. This one is the slow one, right? This is not too bad, but we only have one of these. I will scrap the slow one. Scatter packs at once. Sure, why not? I don't know how many evildoers there still are. The Mekla are putting pressure on Taurus. And Altok is also taken out. The Daloks look the strongest. Oh wait. They have lost their homeworld. So maybe they are not that strong after all. Yeah, it's looking not too good. That is because the Sakra are also quite strong. But if their rivalry goes on, it's only a matter of time for me to come out on top. Forgot, there's also the Klakons. I have no idea how strong they are. I thought they weren't that strong, but because they had lost this before. But now, when I see this, they might be quite competent, actually. I've got to see. So, the fleet that is now there should be manageable. And you can go here. No, that's actually still too much. Okay, we got back Maclon. Bombarded, or why are they retreating? Have they made peace? Oh, they have. Which means the Klakon are probably now going for the Daloks. We get robotics control 3 to become. Are we already first in production? Yes, we will get even more ahead. I guess I will switch this. Five large, one large, 44 medium. No. But I can expect more pressure now that the Klakons have stopped attacking them. That's one too many. Oh, they're going for Maclon. don't think that these two can hold against what they are sending to me. Let's see how hard they actually hit. Maybe it's not that bad. This was from this deck, right? So this one is from this stack. Yeah, this hits quite a bit harder, but overall it's not that bad. That was close. I think they only have two. Yes, so they are done with attacking. So we defended there after all. For some reason they retreated this fleet. Why do they have time to park this ship here? Are they? Oh right, I'm still at war with them. I will just offer peace. Yes, okay, that works for me. Yeah, let's wait for these to come back. So, okay, with both of these fleets arriving at the same time, it should be pretty doable. Oh, I didn't realize that they were still sending stuff for my clone. Oh, single gladiator. Let's go for a missile base. There's more. Okay, this might be. Oh, they have retreated from here. Yeah, the deflector shield. Okay, they want to invade Meglon, so I have to do something about that. Problem is, bunch of ships are out of position. Yeah, I don't think that this missile base will do much. But let's try, maybe it does. Oh! It made them flee. That's pretty awesome. This would wipe it out immediately, so I will do it. And recolonize. this. Let's leave some defenses. And then go here. The Klakons are not really a superpower. They have a strong fleet though. Not as strong as the Daleks. This may hurt, but I have to try. Yeah, I have to retreat, but I almost would survive two hits. Okay, I lost this newly gained colony. Yeah. here I lost my invasion forces. I think I need to retreat here, and this one will be taken out. And I will also take this one out. And you produce a colony ship too, because we need a few of those to take over these planets. Think this should be one. Efficient. Okay, they have moved from here, so I have to check again. So the colony ship can go there. Oh, and Taurus, it's just invaded. Got it. I guess we can do this, because I mean there's still Gnar reachable now, but should probably focus on something else, something more beneficial. But not even sure who that would be, because I currently am the strongest. Yeah, by a long shot even. Their production has gone down so much, and I'm just doing well. Don't need more of these. Didn't think it would really be the case, but it looks like I might as well have one earlier than I thought. I mean, up until recently I wasn't sure I would be winning, but now it looks like it's pretty much a given. I have caught up in tech. My fleet is strongest. And I know this AI is not not even going to cooperate necessarily. Most of them have signed a peace, just Dalok and Sakura haven't. Glakon are at peace now, and they are industrialists as far as I know. But who are they not? Dalok. They should be most concerned about these guys. I'd say screw it, I consider this one won. And I will let the AI play it out so I don't have to. We'll do the same as last time. Wait, this is my own. This is not my own. This is what I wanted to change. Yeah, let's set it to characters so it's equal with the others. And I think it should win the game for me. What's it doing? Design this one. Is it still attacking? Yes, it is attacking quite heavily. Expansionist. Ah, because they are the easiest target, I guess. And that's it. Didn't even have to let it play for a long time. So, another victory, this time on characters. So the next thing that I'm gonna try is what's left? Fun is left as AI to try. Let's go to through the replay quickly. I mean, this starting location really was quite good, I have to say, compared to some of the others I had. This was a pretty good one. I could expand quite a bit without being bothered by others, and from there on, I mean, it did look like the Dialogues had an edge, but they were squeezed in between other factions that didn't like them, so they couldn't really get off, and so it ended with a mixed victory for the merchants once again. Goodbye.